Hi, ladies and gentlemen. We are here in the Overman Robotics Lab. Today we are building the Tin Can Robot using the Chicago Bears soon-to-be Super Bowl can with Engineer Russell.
Gentlemen, ladies, good morning.
Engineer Rob.
Good morning.
And the Tin Can Robot. Commence.
Let's go, Bill. This is the future of robotics and technology in our generation. We'll begin. We will take the body plate. I will look at it. On one side, there. Okay, let's see. Let's put this together here. And this here. This is the superstructure of our robot. Here are the screws.
Engineer Russell, would you please read aloud the steps that we are doing currently?
Right now, Rob is affixing both of these metal rings with screws inserted from either side of the body plate. Once they are secure, we'll have our main structure of the robot.
And then what happens next?
I can't make this more exciting than it already is, so.
Test our battery casing. We'll make sure that our wires put through to the bottom of it for later connection. Be very careful. This is the electrical heart or soul of our robot. Battery casing being taped. So, and make sure that the switch is nearest to the motor itself. And these will be secured via two more screws to the body itself. Now the drive mechanism will be assembled. Look at the motor itself. It will be powered by the battery. So we'll feed the wires to the holes that are near the battery power itself. Almost correctly. And then properly. Make sure I'm not pinching any wires or anything. There. Here's our axle. Axle here. Good. Prepare the Q-tip. And that will fit properly there. Now we will lubricate our shaft and motor housing. This one which will be oil. I don't know how much to use, so I will estimate too much is just enough.
Apply liberally.
I see. Mm-hmm. Dump the whole bottle on if you want to. There we go. Now we'll use the cover to put on here. The cover goes on only one way. And make sure it's right there like that. And we need to secure this on there. Alright, nicely placed, more than necessary.
I think the magnet should really help, so Well, we think it's more difficult. Which
is it because of using gigantic screwdriver? Very, very small screws.
More power.
Righty tighty, lefty loosey.
Didn't you do used to date lefty loosey in high school, Engineer Russell?
I have no memory of that. Now, repeat step 9. No, wait, we're not.
Start over!
Okay, now we're going to connect the wires here. Now, ready the plastic plug.
Readying the plastic plug.
I am going to go ahead and connect the wires by twisting them together in a fashion like so. Kids, never, ever, ever connect the black to the red wires except for this one specific occasion here. This is always bad. We're all in tears.
Dry robot tears.
That's okay because robots don't experience emotions.
But the data,
neither do you. Comfortable getting to this piece of plastic. Okay, seems to be holding up. Hold.
Hold! Hold!
You can do it. Alright. So now, for aesthetics, which are unnecessary, but I suppose they are very familiar, we go ahead and repeat step 9 for the outer body ring. Okay. I'm going to take this one. It goes here. Rob, this one goes here. But don't forget, on the top, which is this side, this on the other side. So let's go with this one first. Long bolt with nut and with this cubby shoulder.
Doing this, please think of a name for our robot. Overbot?
Isaac. Well, I would name him Isaac, although I have no way of knowing he will not violate the first three laws of robotics. He may try to kill. That depends on his program. That's up to him. After what Rob done to him, I wouldn't blame him for trying to display humanity in a pistol box extra time there. No. salt and milk.
Or no, it would be ketchup.
Doom. That shall be its name.
Doom.
Doom.
What is our next step, Sir Russell?
After this, we're going to go ahead and attach the lower leg. The lower leg, this is the lower leg. And this is actually to be a small screw. And it looks like we attach it.
This is the lower leg.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right. Okay. So it attaches thusly. And this is what we'll pivot on as it moves.
Person.
No,
Isaac is a
Isaac.
She?
Sure.
Isaac.
Science.
That's not working.
It's got to work. Ready, Teddy, lefty, loosey.
Nice.
I use the force.
There we go. Perfect. Now we can take it up there. Now we have the long leg to attach it. Now the long leg is attached. Roughly using the same screw, so we'll do that one. And I think that is the next segment. So right for that. I'll be honest, I have no idea what purpose that is.
It might be a balance weight.
I think that could be it.
Mm-hmm.
Just wait till you see our boy or girl Isaac in action.
Build its arms. So if you would, I would say actually leave them.
Leave them like that? You want to use a long one?
Go big or go home.
Let's go big.
Do it now. Make a decision. Got it.
Yeah?
No. These are its grotesque claw-like appendages. Who knows what?
For that would thing.
For grasping.
Stick the eyes on those.
Yeah, go ahead and build it, guys.
And then attach.
Give it sight.
Screw it onto that. Give it sight. Sight. No.
Yeah. Okay. think it could either.
I have nothing in it.
This is the most challenging aspect of robot building. You go into the field of robotics, this would be the most challenging thing.
Yeah, you try to use that magnetic one.
What do you got?
Get those eyeballs attached.
This is horrible. You need smaller fingers to do this for sure.
I will make eyes beautiful.
He can deal with one eye.
Well, I wouldn't call it beautiful, but certainly functional in its way.
That's the other eye. Russell, would you prepare the battery and battery assembly?
They essentially are ready to go. We are waiting on the can and gravel.
We have sight.
Now this mechanical beast can respond to and input visual stimuli.
All right.
That's science.
Let's pop the battery in her.
That's super science.
That's okay. We're almost out of juice on the camera. I need to get that battery in there.
Right. No, we will. Come on. Oh, this is terrible. Give it some dignity, please.
I think lost dignity. All right.
Let's give it a body. So I'm still not sure of the purpose of the can itself. But it's there. It has mass now. Okay, let's make sure it's actually off. Well, there's no way to tell, so let's just pop the battery in and find out. Negative, positive. Okay, battery covered. Let's get that down real quick.
And let this beast roll.
Battery covered. I said the battery covered. We just not have it. We don't need to get green at the moment.
And the star of our show.
Let's see. And I command you, walk.
It's going to Rob. It loves you.
Mama.
Mama.
Father. Father. Why have you created me, Father? Why don't you love me, Father?